Greetings, everyone. I wonder if you have noticed that the BDM series has been updated to 7 products. Some may feel overwhelmed by the variety of models and are unsure which one to choose. In today's video, we will present 2 parts of the BDM series amplifier board purchasing guide. The first part covers small to medium power amplifier boards, and the next part will focus on high power amplifier boards, making it easy for you to find the BDM amplifier board that suits your needs effortlessly. Before we begin, let's take a look at the BDM family. Which are the small to medium power amplifier boards? BDM0 is a compact dual-channel 6W Bluetooth TWS amplifier board with a rubber-sized design. BDM1 is a dual-channel 6W Bluetooth amplifier board with a 26650 lithium battery holder. BDM3 is a dual-channel 25W Bluetooth amplifier board that supports real-time tuning via computer. BDM3P features the TPA3116 2x50W Bluetooth amplifier board that supports DIY and real-time tuning via computer. BDM0 is the smallest in size and supports Bluetooth input, delivering 6W output per channel with a 4-ohm load under DC 5V power supply. It features a Type-C power supply port, compatible with standard phone chargers for direct use. BDM0 also includes onboard volume control knob and Bluetooth pairing button for easy operation. Apart from its compact size, BDM0's main advantage is its TWS function, allowing you to build a 4.0 audio system by pairing 2 units. It is ideal for desktop speakers, bookshelf speakers, and audio DIY projects. BDM1 is the only amplifier board in the BDM series with a 26650 lithium battery holder. It supports Bluetooth input, TWS function, and can deliver 6W output per channel with a 4-ohm load. BDM1 can be powered by a 26650 lithium battery, eliminating the need for a separate charger, making it suitable for outdoor use. It features a charging function and allows volume adjustment through the onboard volume control knob. The board is equipped with a power control switch, Bluetooth, and power indicator lights to monitor the audio system's operational status at all times. BDM3 is a compact amplifier board using the BP1048B2 Bluetooth 5.3 module. It supports power supply from DC 12V to 19V and delivers 25W output per channel with an 8-ohm load under DC 19V power supply. BDM3 supports Bluetooth and AUX inputs, features onboard volume control knob for easy operation, and provides a software control port for tuning with DSP software. It is well suited for desktop speakers, bookshelf speakers, and audio DIY projects. BDM3P, an upgraded version of BDM3, employs the Texas Instruments TPA3116 amplifier chip for pure and melodious sound quality. It features an enlarged heat sink to ensure efficient heat dissipation at full power. BDM3P also utilizes the BP1048B2 Bluetooth 5.3 module, supports power supply from DC 12V to 24V, delivers 50W output per channel with a 4-ohm load under DC 21V power supply, and supports both Bluetooth and AUX inputs. In addition to speaker outputs, BDM3P features an onboard AUX output port for direct connection to powered speakers for music playback. In addition to the onboard volume control knob, the BDM3P also features external bass and treble adjustment interfaces for connecting with a cable for immediate use. It also supports real-time tuning via computer software. The summary of these 4 amplifier boards is shown in the table. In conclusion, BDM0 and BDM1 are ideal for Bluetooth TWS functionality, while BDM3 and BDM3P are suitable for PC UI real-time tuning. Stay tuned for the next video where we will introduce the high-power amplifier boards in the BDM series. If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.